This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. Demands and stresses of modern day living are taking their toll on many people today. One has but to view the vast amount of advertising dollars that are being spent on energy drinks, energy supplements, and related products. The human body, the mind, and yes, even the soul, are vibrating fields of energy. Yet, due to illness or exhaustion, people seem to be lacking energy sufficient for modern-day living. Realize that all energy, including the energy that you may need, comes from one primal energy source. That energy source is one with the ultimate cause of everything, or God's presence. The closer we are to God's presence within ourselves, the greater the likelihood of being energy replenished in one's body, mind, and soul. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher awareness within myself, let me recognize that if I feel that my life, either in body, mind, soul, or all three, is lacking energy, that instead of turning to some type of energy drink or supplement, that first, let me turn inward. Let me set aside my personal ego, give it up to the life of God in the universe, whose presence is within me, so that that may not disturb the function and the transference of energy from the universal source or God into the entirety of my being, body, mind, and soul, as I meditate every day on that presence within me, the presence of the source of all things. The first source of the universe exists within me, and I draw upon that source to be energized. The closer I come to it in meditation, the more I feel the wholeness, the oneness, the completeness, and the love that is that presence that renews me, re-energizes me, and revitalizes me. For this realization, this day or any day, I give thanks. I let it be so, and so it is. Thank you for joining with me today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini consultation. May God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.